An Illuvial's hyperbar begins to fill up when they are in close proximity to one or more enemy Illuvials of an opposing affinity. As the hyperbar fills, a bonus is proportionally applied to the Illuvial. Once the bar is completely filled, this bonus is even more powerful. To view more details about hyper, open the hyper panel. The hyper panels shows the potential hyper bonus effects for each of your and your opponent's Illuvials. The hyper info button displays a useful graphic which highlights which elemental affinities oppose one another. For example, fire is strong against nature, whereas fire is weak against earth. The icon adjacent to each Illuvial's stat bar indicates the hypergrowth rate, the speed at which the Illuvial's hyperbar will fill.
Using your understanding of hypermechanics, it's essential to deploy a team with affinities that counter those of the opposing team. Choose wisely.
Your objective is to win the round by deploying the correct affinity to trigger a hyper bonus.
You nailed it. Okay, bro, you're up against not one, but two Illuvials rocking a composite synergy. What's the play?
Composites are composed of two primary affinities or classes. They provide a plus one to the dominant affinity class of which they are made, and an additional plus one toward a new and powerful composite synergy bonus. To beat your opponent, you will need to have your ranger take on a composite class and affinity of their own. Start by choosing any weapon from your team panel to equip to your ranger. The weapon's affinity and class will form the basis of the composite. Your ranger has now inherited the class and affinity of the weapon. Finally, to complete your composite class affinity on your ranger, bond with one of your Illuvials. By equipping a weapon and bonding your ranger, they now have a powerful composite class and affinity. When you are ready to begin the fight, click the red button. Thank you.
Composites are a powerful tool in your arsenal. Let's move on to the big finale. This is it, your final test.
Your objective is to win the final round.
Not bad. Looks like you learned something after all.